We were sitting in Srila Prabhupada's room, and Prabhupada had just had an arti for his little Radha and Krishna deities. He had music of himself singing, playing, and Prabhupada was playing kartals. We were sitting next to him, and then when the arti was over, Jagadish handed Srila Prabhupada a letter from Dhammaraj Prabhu requesting initiation. And so Prabhupada said he could get initiated. Then he turned to Jagadish and he said, "Do you know how to perform this fire sacrifice for the initiation ceremony?" And Jagadish said no, he didn't know how. And so Prabhupada instructed someone in the room to give Jagadish instructions on how to perform the fire jaga for the initiation. And he, at that time, he said, "You have to know how to do this ceremony because someday you will have disciples of your own." He looked at me, and I was like in my eighth month of pregnancy, and he said, "Just like before, she was not mature, but now she has become mature and she is having children of her own. So in the same way, someday you will also have children of your own."